Welcome back. New at midday, drivers heading to downtown Las Vegas will soon have two new touchless ways to pay for parking. Starting tomorrow, you can pay using a new mobile payment app or a QR code. Now, the code will be posted on meters and at parking lots. Scanning the code will let you use Apple Pay or Google Pay. Now, the city is also using the app Flowbird. It allows for payment at any parking meter and for reservation at any of the city's garages.